Yeah, that's hot.
Keep my wife's name out your mouth.